I made all the different parts in the motor. I even made the crankshaft. So I made it out of a solid block of steel, about 32 inches long, 6 inches wide, and 1 5/8 inch thick. Cut it right out of the solid block by drilling holes and knocking out large pieces out of it, and then turning it up in the lathe. The motor itself, from the time I started, well, I had it ready for test, was 6 weeks. 50 years ago, I can remember as though it was yesterday almost.